chicken has now marinated, so I'm going to pop these in the oven at 200 degrees for roughly 20 minutes. They are small, so they do cook quickly. If you have a really bulk lot, you would take a lot longer. Just pour some of the marinade over the top.